through darkness, il marinen. Okay? Every now and then I get pissed off. I have to respond to the last video I did. I didn't speak enough. You know what? That's all I gotta say is this. All I gotta say is this, man. All I gotta say is this. Is this. Because what is happening within this world now is that more and more people are quickly waking up and they are getting increasingly tired, and I have to say it this way, with the bullshit! External deities could never take the place of an ever-living Godhead. Just see what travesty against our eternal self is this! And I don't even care what shape the external idol may take, because this practice was originally implemented by corrupt priests in all cultures in order to keep their massive flocks in subjection. My friends, tampering has been done everywhere. So we see how people the world over are desensitized by observing such exercises that only mimic true faith. And if I am only able to reach but a few with this, my simple message, then so be it. I am come to smash such delusions into smithereens, if only through my words. What matters to me what the dastardly collective dragon thinks of me? I only know to take shelter of the holy dragon of eternal time, Ananta Shesha Naga! Yes, the good and holy dragon who always has been whispering to us the only truth that has ever mattered. I spit upon all crapulous greed, and yes, even my own. Capture and live the essence, people. Please don't get put off by the pompous heathens who have been trying to blind us for ages. I salute the real Krishna. I salute the real Olofi, the real Olorun, the real Olodumare. For all devas and orishas are but servants of them. Deities are helpful aids for some, but they are not the summum bonum. They are not, they could never take the place of the true and endless, eternal, all-pervading being. The ways of the old paradigm that has been infesting our consciousness for ages must now topple and fall. The new paradigm must come to the fore and must rise. Rise, I say, rise. We must rise from our self-induced slumber. Enough with the nonsense. Enough. Enough. External deities are just like different forms of martial arts. They are aids. They are not the be-all and end-all. Once you turn any aid into the absolute truth, then you are just eating your own vomit. And I don't care how you put it, even if you say fancy Sanskrit terms like Archavigraha, which means that the deity is God. How dare you say that? I spank all of you heathens. even mentalities, huh? Because there is a wrong and there is a right. And every one of us in our hearts know what is wrong, what is truly wrong, and what is truly right. Enough! Enough! And just because the corrupt priesthood has tried to take over the beautiful teachings of our immemorial past does not mean that these teachings have no value for our present. And it does not mean that these teachings cannot aid us in propelling us to a brighter future. Call me crazy if you wish. Who is crazier though? Who is crazier though? I know I speak for many, for what I speak is not even my voice. And I have been preparing myself my entire life for this work that you see me doing. I must. And sure, I'm an actor, because this world is freaking ridiculous. Wouldn't you agree? What matters if you consider me an upstart, a pretender, or a blabbering fool? This eye you see before you is not what ultimately matters anyway. What matters is a true message that shall be delivered throughout all mankind. Because our Mother Earth has just about had it. I just needed to share that with one and all.